Hi, this is Patrick from Fall Out Boy, and you're watching No Good Fucking Television.
She says she's no good with words, but I'm worse. But they started out a joke of a romantic stuck to my tongue.
Well, the thing that I think is weird is that most people forget that dudes in bands are still dudes, right? So like, it should be, like, the same rule. Like, if you'd want, like, any random dude to have your panties, I guess, then throw it to some band guy. But if you're still protective of it, it's not like we're different. You know, like, there are definitely dudes in bands who are probably sniffing your panties that you threw on stage. Here's the thing about the jeans being tight is, as I have established, I am very short. So the jeans may be tight, but they're not very, they're, like, they're not, like, entirely nut-hugging. They're not, like, too constrictive. So I can kind of get away with wearing boxers. Kind of. Though there are some, you know, it happens sometimes. You know, we, early on, you know, before we would have gotten asked to be on Warped Tour, played so many pranks on so many bands that at this point, we're like, we shouldn't play pranks on anybody because it's dangerous. So it's pretty mellow. The closest thing to a prank I've seen on Warped Tour so far is that Offspring has a potato gun. I think the weirdest thing that has ever happened to me specifically is someone gave me a CD player anonymously. Like, this box arrives at the show and someone's like, yeah, I was supposed to give this to you. And I'm like, okay, it's an ominous box of something from somebody. I don't know what it is. You know, it could be like a finger or like a bomb, you know, I don't know. So I open it up and it's a fairly expensive CD player. No note, no nothing, no name, no anything. Someone just gave me a CD player. It's for me for some reason. Go figure. Thanks. Thanks, if you're watching. Thanks. That was really nice of you. Fall Out Boy has a new fucking record, and it's fucking awesome. Actually, it's kind of shitty, but it's all right. And now it's in stores, and you should buy it if you like crap. My songs know what you did in the dark. All tied up. So light 'em